Goddess Kendra back with another video. So today I'm going to do a review on the Real Housewives of Potomac, season 5, episode 1. So we all know season 4 was full of drama. It was Candace getting into it with Monique and Candace really getting into it really bad with Ashley. I recall her tweeting something to the degree that Ashley was a roach while she was giving birth to her son, Dean. It's so funny. Her son, Dean, looks like an old man because her husband's older. Anyways, so we know that was full of drama. So this season, we find out that when it first started off with season 5, it showed a fight with glass all over the place. Then they edited it to go a week or two prior. So Karen and Ray are having relationship issues. They also moved into a new home. Ray's not really happy that his wife Karen is gone all the time promoting her perfume. And I believe she asked him, "Are you in love with me?" And then he was just like, I don't know. So news, Giselle gets back with her ex-husband Jamal, but her kids kind of feel like it's weird because when they divorced about 12 years ago, the children were babies. So they feel like the only reason why their dad calls is to make their mother happy, and they think it's weird because all this time they've lived with their mother. So Candace and Chris are celebrating their 1 year anniversary. I felt that their mom always is drunk. Candace's mom is always drunk and she's always belligerent. She said, "I'm glad you're having sexy time." That's not the time or place to say that. So Robin wants to marry Juan. I know for a few seasons now they've been asking Juan, "When are you going to marry Robin?" He says he wants to marry her, but I don't think I really believe him. So as I said before, Chris and Candace are having a 1 year party anniversary, which Ashley and her husband, I can never remember his name, were not invited. Ashley's feeling overwhelmed about being a new mother. And she's grown closer to, what is her name? I'm assuming Monique. So they've been getting closer, and I'm so happy that Monique is potty training her son. He actually does a great job. I would say since Ashley is a mom, she's become kind of paranoid to bring her son outside and stuff. I'm like, you know, there's germs. You got to think about it when you open your door, all the dirty corona air is going to come in. But Candace, I would say how Ashley did in previous seasons, never really owns up to her shit or apologizes to people when she says the most rudest things. Because like the other lady, I can't remember, was it Karen or Robin? No, Robin. She was like, they were doing taste testing for cake for her anniversary party. And like when Candace finds out something that hurts you, she'll go to the internet or talk behind your back and say the most hurtful shit and never apologize. And that's not how you make friends. Like if I'm your friend or your sister or whatever, and I'm upset with you, I'd rather come and talk to you. I would say for family in general, for me personally, it's not the case because if I feel you're full of shit, I don't got time like to sit back and argue. Sometimes it's best to walk away. But Candace also always relied on her mother to kind of take care of her. and she's allowed her mother to kind of control her relationship with her brother because her husband at the time cheated on her. And you can't get mad at a child for being born went out of wedlock because the other parent was cheating or whatever. Like, come on now. I don't like Candace's mother. She's a straight bitch. And I'm just saying, this season's going to be filled with even more drama. And it's kind of sad because as black women, I feel like Real Housewives, Love and Hip Hop, and different shows make us look ratchet as hell just because you have money. What do they say? You could take the girl out of the hood, but not the hood out of the girl. And at a point, you're too damn old to be just acting a fool. But I'm still curious as to how the fuck that whole fight started. Did Candace get into it with Ashley, Robin, or Karen? I'm confused on which one she got into it with. Like I said, I don't ever let people try to get me out of my character. Like, if you're full of shit, just be that way. I don't give a fuck. Again, this is Goddess Kendra. If you have not already subscribe, please subscribe, comment, like the video, share, and also hit the notification bell. But this season is definitely going to be filled with more drama. I know I'm behind on my reviews. I do apologize. I work a lot. So work and providing for my family is more important than YouTube. Thank you very much. And thank you to all my supporters. Love.